Glad to see you don't mind getting your hands dirty.
Want to steer clear of the stretch? Lots of crime over there.
So we had to clean up the graffiti on the range again. Why don't we just close it down? It's not like it gets much use.
I need some place to put the prototypes through.
Aquila's one of the oldest cities in the settled
systems. But you know, stretch trash will come back and loiter. Worse.
Let them. A few beer bottles and graffiti is the least we owe them.
Yes,
I think you'll find that we carry fine weapons of all kinds here. Indeed. As a matter of fact, they're made in this very building. You're standing in the storefront of the Laredo Firearms Factory. I designed and manufactured every firearm for sale here. As such, I can offer you my personal assurance they're of the highest quality. When a CEO distances herself from the customers, her decision-making suffers. Here I get to see what matters, what sells, what doesn't, and why. It's invaluable. Plus, it's better than the endless meetings. Let's get you set up.
Talk to me. Just here for security. Please move along. Miss Lance is the one you want to speak to.
A lot of smugglers are just down on their luck, so maybe a little live and let live.
swarming with
them.
Waste not, need not.
Another option with the passage over there.
My buddies used to spelunk in my misspent youth. That's the word, right?
done this before, right? Care to do the honors? Stop for a beat when you passed out. I'm glad you're still with us. Yep.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Aquila's own prodigal son. Least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Samco in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really. Oh, really? Let's hear it. Tough talk. But you've backed it up so far, I'll admit. Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead.
You. This is your fault! You better lend us a hand!
Hunker down!
Give me some cover!
Thank you.
us, right?
If you don't mind, I'll let you skin that one.
Skip it. meet all sorts in Aquila City.
I think you'll find that we carry... Here's what I have in stock right now.
Mr. Wright's going to be looking for an apprentice soon.
I want to suggest the running funds to see about
it. Can you get certified in time?
Should be a problem. You sure?
Say right up front that if you're short on credits, I can't help you. Any more charity cases, I'll go out of business. I get all kinds in here. Rangers, traders, locals, tourists. They all come to me for supplies. Exhausted, more like. It's just me running things here. Makes for some real long work days. Of course, that's in addition to the special orders, trade contracts, and supply arrangements that I deal with on a daily basis. I also work with the Council of Governors, the Trade Authority, the Freestar Rangers, you name it. Feels like I'm providing a service to the city while trying to run a business. So yeah, I don't get a lot of sleep. Take a gander.
Mr. Tate, he's a realtor, has been trying to organize something.
Green, ready for what comes next. Now, you're not pestering the captain, right, Cora?
Pester? You think I'm a pest?
You know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances, in short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah,
never.
That deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.